Loving it. It's a new game, yes, from Monster. It just came out today. It's called Neo. Is this going to be the next full playthrough? Yes, we're gonna be playing through this game for sure. Faux show. Alright, well, let's get rid of some crappy armor then. Okay. 100% we can get rid of this. Oh, it's not worth a lot, but... Oh no, don't sell that. You okay? Item drop rate? Oh, interesting. Eh. Oh, well. These weapons, though. So this is what I have now. So what is that? The familiarity is 300 out of 300. I guess it receives like a little bit of a buff. I should make sure I check chat in case someone's like, no, don't do it. I think you local could press a different button to have a better view of her equip. Can you not view the sell value? Yeah, it's in the bottom right. It says Amrita earns. I think that's how much that's worth. All right. So did I do it? I'm at 1300 Amrita. So at what, 2000, right? To level up? 2000. So if I get to 2000 and I'm near this place, then I'll just come back. Actually, I wonder if I go this way and kill these people that were over here. Damn it. I don't think that'll be enough. Your reputation level has increased. Okay. What does that mean? You completed the requirements for a title. To view titles you've obtained, go to the titles window. Your reputation level has increased and you have received prestige points. What? What is this? What does this mean? You can gain prestige bonuses by spending prestige points. After selecting one bonus, its entry on the list will be replaced and you can then choose another. Oh? Oh, what's this? Oh, wow. Yeah. Man, this game has some really cool stuff. So, what did we get? Defeat 50 humans. Dude, this game is so freaking cool. I'm, wow. That's really awesome. Heh heh, got you. Heh 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 heh. About to level up too. Nice. Right. With the accent? What's wrong with my accent? Bots? Bots accents you talk about. Oh, it's so bad. It's cringe. Like, it makes myself cringe to know how terrible I am at accents. There's a guy right here, right? I know it. I know it. I'm not falling for that. Oh my god, we almost have 2,000. Not 2,000 yet. Alright. Get to the chopper! Hey! There's an item down there. Oh, I think I know where this puts me. Uh-oh. YOLO! For the loot. Stop!
Me? Yeah.
In the name of loot! Before Razul resubs for 21 months. Thank you for the 21 month resub, Razul. 21 years! Can now drink. A lock of hair from a young samurai who fell in battle. It is used to obtain 2 samurai skill points.
Me, yeah.
Ellinger with the 5 month resub. Can't wait to get more gold next month. What's up, Ellinger? Thank you for the 5 month resub. The gold is coming next month. More gold for you. So close. Wow, we have 7 samurai skill points. Spin forward with the Kurisugama and slice the enemy. L1 triangle. Oh, we can't get this yet. Can we get this? No. Parries an enemy attack, throwing them backwards. Yes. Oh, how do I get it? I need this. Throw the Kurisugama's sickle at an enemy and draws them close, or propels you toward them if they are large. That seems cool. I gotta remember how to use these attacks. There is a way to grapple enemies too, and I don't remember how to do it. Grapples an enemy who is out of key. Okay, so if someone is out of key, hit triangle. Alright, we gotta go this way now. So we can loop around or loop around. I'm gonna loop around. Oh, yeah, we're right here. Nice. Seems safe. We got a charm. We can have two charms, so I might as well throw it on. Save the hair for late game when it's hard to get skill points? Oh. Is that how that works? Got him. Is that really how it does it? Or are you just like saying that that's how you think it's done? Okay, so we're back at the house. Lord, help me. We're back at the house, guys. Nice. Prayer beads. How do I change what I'm looking at? Oh. So this provides us. Oh, this gives the prayer beads give us +2 key. Let's switch it out for the Omari charm. Now, remember, I have a ranged weapon. I should use it every now and then. Hello. Oh my god. What the heck? What the heck did I just pick up? Warlord armor. It weighs twice as much. I wonder if this works how, like, if you're over 50%, it costs more stamina. Does anyone know how the stamina works, where, like, correlated to your weight? Hey, what's up, Don Chippo? Or Don Chippo, how's it going? Hope I said that right. Okay, Pippin. These we'll put on. These are fine to put on, for sure. Travel amulet. Okay. Wow. It's heavy armor. A lot of defense. But we'll be up to 69%. Let's try it on and let's see how we are affected. Focus, miss. What's up, Focus?
I'm in love with the loco. People are subbing to her show.
Focus, miss. Thank you so much for subbing with Twitch Prime. Welcome back to the Looney Bin, Focus. I hope you've been well. Thank you so much for the sub. I think we're similarly Dark Souls. It looks like it's... Like, okay, so let me do one standard attack. Now, if I switch over to I don't even know what I was wearing before. Is there a way to just sort it by... I think I was wearing this before. That's the same. The percentages have changed color as you've equipped items. It was blue at first, now it's green. Possibly red for heavy. Might affect key. It looks like at this level it doesn't affect it. So maybe it's like at 75% or something. But yeah, this is going down by pretty much the same amount. You guys are so nice. The Loony Bin is the nicest community ever. The most welcoming community. Except towards me. Because they just spam fish mulling. Okay, so we gotta fight this guy again. You know what? Before we do this, let's kill the guys back here because I don't want them to get aggroed for some terrible reason. So let's deal with these guys first. Really, though? And rip the chat. What is fish mulling? Please. You know exactly what fish mulling is. You of all people, Ed. What? How does that not do anything? What? Oh my gosh. Seriously, though? Like, what? Oh my god, I call hacks. ...100% hacks right there. But that didn't do anything. Oh, L3? Okay, thank you, dude. Thank you. Alright, ready, guys? Hiya! Love it. Love it. There's my loot. Alright. Oh, man. We can level up, but I don't think we can get back there. No, we can't get back there. We're stuck. Whoa. Oh, wait. We picked this up already. Oh, that was cool. Hiya! Hiya! Sir! Can I ask you to come here, please? Uh-oh. He knows my plan. Oh no, oh no. He's on to me. I'm afraid to fight this boss dude in here. He's scaring me. He's scary. How did that miss? How is that missing? God, I just decapitated him. Next. Oh no, oh no, I aggroed both of them. keep doing it this way. Oh, that's awkward. I missed. Wrong direction. Don't get near me, I swear. Alright, you wanna play? Oh, okay, never mind. I don't wanna play. I wanna kill you as soon as possible. So is there one more guy? Yeah, no, that was it. Okay. Now we fight the scary dude. What's up, Chanyu? Japanese straw hat? I do not own one of those, surprisingly. What's up, Emwall? What's up, Noodles? Mild swearing? Swearing that's not spicy. What's up, Chaosan? I'm scared. It's been a while since we've been here. It took us a long time to get back to this point where we got Rex. Okay. Oh god, okay. Well. Okay. Stress ball. I need my Hearthstone stress ball. Ah! No! Oh, damn it. Well. Again! We go again, chat. We go again. Right back to it. I got too anxious. Try the bow. It's a really close quarter, so we'll try, but it's kind of cramped in that building. Where'd the dude go? Oh, hey! Oh, this is awkward. Okay. Oh, that's not really- oh, he's dead. Sup, Scully. Wither better, I am form pullins. Oh, okay. Alright. Let's go get this guy. No. Oh, no. Come on, can you just die? Oh dear, this is awkward. I have to kill the guys outside before I can get my stuff. If I go get my stuff, that guy will aggro. And then those guys might aggro, and then I'm fighting 4v1. It's not gonna be a very fun time. So let's kill these guys first. Poke! Poke! folk. So, am I doing this right? Okay, so the skill says, grapples an enemy who is out of key, then follows up with a powerful attack. I'm not seeing the power up, Maybe I should just hit triangle. I'm holding triangle right now. I have this activated. But he just falls forward. I know it's just a mini boss. I know. Oh yeah, death counter. You guys are slacking with the death counter. 7 or 8? I trust Angimar. 8? Play the video? Yeah, maybe I should. Max familiarity reached. I'm hitting triangle. No! No! That's so funny. It actually hit the wall and bounced back towards me. Well, there goes all that work that we did. Wow, that's just like 3 levels down the drain. That's just lovely. You know what? That's just great. That's great. I'm just gonna do a level 1 run because I died. Oh. I don't think so, Floretta. Doesn't say you have to. Oh, maybe though. Look at the picture. But like this, see, this one says high stance only. This one doesn't say any stance only. Oh my god, I'm so triggered. This guy is wearing underwear. Like, what? This guy is literally fighting in his underwear. Yeah, he is Rocket. So it's because he's so he can stay in that area. Alright, let's play the movie. Yeah, we're not doing that. We're not doing the second part of it. What is your stance on this game? Hi. Oh, I missed again. That's embarrassing. Excuse me. Excuse me. Do not do that. Wait, what happened to the- Oh, these are pants. Okay, these are crappy things. Oh, a better helmet? Oh yeah, it does bring us to the yellow. You see how it goes from green to yellow? I think that makes us like, it takes up a little bit more stamina. So we won't change our helmet. Unless we're already wearing it. No, we're not wearing it. Hey, what's up, Blonde? Good to see you. How you doing today? What's up, Suicide? Have to be in mid-stance. I'm sorry, sociopath, I'm sorry you're having problems. So we reached max familiarity with something we're not using? Okay. He's in Mortimer's clan. You're getting sick, Lun. Echinacea, Lun. Do you have Echinacea? Come on.